In this tutorial, I'll show you how to only render shadows. Let's create a UV sphere. G, Z, and 1, to align the sphere's bottom with the world center. Let's create a plane. S, to scale. Select the sphere. Tab, to go to edit mode, and 3, to face select. Let's checker deselect, and remove the selected faces. I'll use the sky texture. Please feel free to use any settings. Let's go to Object Properties, and go to Visibility. Select the sphere, and uncheck Camera. Let's set up the render scene. Let's turn off, use nodes, under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.